Which brings me to another thing that's changed in this new, warmer, fuzzier White House. And that's my relationship with Hillary. You know, we had been rivals during the campaign, but these days we could not be closer. In fact, the second she got back from Mexico, she pulled me into a hug and gave me a big kiss. Told me I better get down there myself. Which I really appreciated. I mean, it was nice.